Hey everybody, greetings from somewhere in Virginia, Middleton, Frederick, Virginia. Alright, looks like the northbound scale here is open on I-95. Unfortunately, it's flashing red. That means we don't have a bypass. But since we're empty, I think there's a big possibility that we're just gonna get a bypass. I hope. Yep, we got ourselves a bypass. I think there's a tunnel that goes underneath the freeway and goes over there to the main office. I wish they'd put the scale in the middle of the freeway like they do in Wisconsin. They could have saved a lot of money and a lot of time for truck drivers. But it is what it is. Definitely gonna try to get a washout today. That trailer is just way too dirty. The comment about the video that I did about the PVC pipe, putting a camera inside the PVC pipe, blowing air into it. Somebody suggested that I do an elbow and I have a bigger opening at the front and then small on the top. Bigger pressure will still blow out no matter what the wind is. But the problem with that is you're still gonna suck in dirty air into the inside the PVC pipe. So you're still gonna get your camera dirty. So that's not gonna work. It has to be ducted from the inside of your cab where the air is clean, no bugs, no moisture. But with all that work, you might as well get yourself a waterproof housing with a wiper blade on it, right? Now we're getting complicated. This is Winchester City, Virginia. I believe this is our exit. Two left lanes. See you guys a little bit later. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a good and godly day, and peace.